I guess I was about 14 years old, and my father bought me a sheet of plywood. And I would get in the yard and draw these figures out and cut them. The problem with that was I wasn't able to get the second sheet of plywood. So my creative ability was on hold for about 30 years. When I started the garden, I used throwaway plants to accomplish what I have accomplished. My idea was that I can be successful by using what I have. And I was able to take that attention and turn it back into my passion. And my passion is to try to make a difference in other people's lives because of the people that help make a difference in my life. And that would be through scholarship, and scholarship from the bottom. Because in the final analysis, it never comes down from the top to the bottom.